driving me nuts, bolt screws. I got the blues from paying dues, from programmed news, from honey-coated lies. Your eyes can't believe that weave the devil's magic with the latest gadget from the mean machine. Are running the same game with another name. Down in your brain, blowing your mind, stealing your time, smooth and slick with the latest trick to get rich quick from nonsense at your mind's expense. As your mind digs the scene from the mean machine. Designed to drive your brain insane. Loudspeakers blasting inside your head, saying what someone else said, for you to do what they want you to. No, go, fast, no, getting you high off the latest lie, telling you when, where, how, and why. As your mind digs the scene from the mean machine, or running the same game with another name. Factories of insanity playing on your vanity as they distort your sense of self, telling you what you need and how to succeed as they steal all of your wealth.
And the sun will once again rise up in the east.
Thank you. cars and on the streets, and I feel it falling, drip, drop. Myself just wondering when you, just when you'll drop in on me. So on a whim, I take to the skies, and I'm sitting on this cloud, just trying to visualize. Just visualize our reunion, cause it's been too long. And I see the sun beating on these floating leaves, and I feel its warmth kind of just caressing me. And now I feel a gentle breeze, which I hope, oh, I hope could just bring you back to me. Thank you.
Thank you. synchronicity is the experience of two or more events that are apparently casually unrelated, occurring together in a meaningful manner. When synchronicity is working for you, your frequently repetitively detailed thoughts simply seem to fall into place in the shape of an event that would have been just too improbable had you not thought this event into existence. Lady Luck appears to be on your side. You enter into a certain flow, whereas all your energies and efforts slip effortlessly into their rightful conclusion, as though it was always meant to be this way. This synchronicity can be accelerated by following some very simple guidelines. Meditation and positive thinking, anything can be achieved. Meditation and exercise, practiced and used to silence your mind through correct posture, aligning of the chakra points, relaxation, awareness of the self as the illuminating light of the mind, concentration on the mantra, the frequency of the universe, all of the five God-given senses, you will be able to silence your mind, to stop your mind from thinking, pause it from thought. For it is in this silence, this state of nothingness, that you will be able to open a direct raw link between yourself and the creative intelligence of the universe. In this space of nothingness, there consists of no space or time, which means the past, the present, and the future, in every dimension, are all here now, in this dream in which we exist. It is in this moment that we truly experience the wonders and the full sensations of life, as we aren't distracted by our thoughts, which are no more than the problems of yesterday and the possible solutions of tomorrow. Practice coming into the moment through the concentration on nothingness to achieve this pause in thought. In a state of thought, you will not be experiencing the moment, so make these thoughts count in creating positive synchronicity. Doing and possessing what you wish for. Visualize these thoughts in absolute detail. Feel the atmosphere of the event, the smell in the air, the feeling of the atmosphere on your skin. Be in the moment of these thoughts, experience them as though they were actually happening. Make your world.